Yes, pick something and let's go. Link already. Great. Missed these slippery bastards, haven't you? Incoming dive! that winged creature with a trident? Valhalla singled one out for you there. Let them hit us with!
Say they're poison!
Say what? Valhalla wanted dead. Dead, you've made them. Incoming!
Ah!
yourself there. Might want to pick up the pace, unless you want everything to get more difficult. Haste is a factor here. Like a man in a hurry. Only getting harder as you delay, Kratos.
Shield! Strike it now!
behind you, idiot! Crossfire at your back! Coming die.
Always looking for an edge. Is this a game? Killed everything. Playbrain, your target's walking around unkilled. You're enjoying this, aren't you? It's in the ground! Incoming back here! Right side incoming! Broken the mast and skewered all their heads with it? watching you think? What a thrill.
I'm back.
The good Spartan returns. I have another cherished weapon from my travels to show you. Ready to see?
Be ready.
Trust your instincts, Kratos. Arms up! Tell me, Kratos, truly, how did it feel to plunge your homeland into darkness?
I did not intend the land to suffer, but I was indifferent, consumed only by rage and retribution.
That is not what I asked. How did it feel, in that moment, your soul given over to darkness, bringing a darkness over everything you could see?
It felt cruel.
Brother, find the light!
Defend yourself!
I yield.
Good then.
I don't think you were indifferent, Kratos. I think you were hurt. Deeply hurt. And you handled it unskillfully.
Wait, is that you restoring the sun? You took Helios's chariot and put the sun back in the sky, but sacrificed yourself in the process.
Yes. I fell to my death and was saved by Helios. But this memory happened before I killed him. My evils were yet to come. What is the point?
That your legacy has always been a complicated one. That goodness is not a destination we arrive at, but a practice. Misfortune may drive anyone to darkness. We resist it only through wisdom and vigilance. You are not so unskillful now as you were then. Better voices in your head, you might call it. I think that's enough for now. You have much to contemplate.
Yes.
Back to the beach, then.
You should be proud of your progress, Kratos. See you soon.
He's back.
It seems like you're making progress, whatever you're doing in there.
Perhaps.
Listen, I know I made you feel like we expected more of you than you could give. And I just want you to know, I'm not asking you to change how you are or who you are. We had to break the old world to build a new one. Picking up the pieces and putting them together stronger, it's a rare opportunity. You made a difference here. In some circles, a symbol of change. On many days, just knowing that you're a part of the Council is enough.
And other days?
You've earned a voice. How you use it is up to you.
Sigrun, inside we encountered a son of Thor.
It wouldn't really be him in there, I can assure you. You have a memory of a past fight, and I'm sure Valhalla takes advantage.
But why him?
I don't think that's for me to say.
Well, something for us to ponder in between melees.
You are proving yourself to Valhalla.
Air.
Please accept this. Valhalla knows the efforts you've made.
Valhalla is impressed.
Gunnar.
Take this. Patience, persistence. The path is no secret, but so few dare to walk it.
wouldn't want to buy a slightly more hospitable environment?